get it as soon as possible, but on the other hand, we also need to make sure that it's a little bit of a challenge. But
yeah.
I would like to thank you for all the support that we got from a little bit over 8,000 people. It's going to be challenging, so we invested, I think we've reached the peak. You know, numbers are not in the next few days and certainly next few weeks. I think fighting, struggling to get the vaccine as soon as possible. We are part of the...
I 2 days ago talked to Angela Merkel, and I think these numbers are referring